So if your dishwasher looks kind of anything like this, a lot of dishwashers have this same kind of removable filter piece. So all you do is you just turn it, quarter turn I guess, and you can pull out this very coarse filter, but sometimes you can find stuff sitting in there. You want to clear that out. So get that out of there. Now this filter piece will come off. A lot of times you'll see a bunch of gross stuff stuck to the bottom of that, so you'll want to give that a cleaning just in the sink or